Friday. So I don't have to
pay. So I felt like I gave you.
I'll do a little video.
So the game's only being one game.
Yeah, I know. I'm out of practice. I keep not turning it on.
That's a bit.
If I move it like that, does it move the angle?
No, it's just what you see.
Oh, duh, that's the camera.
His dad played it. They don't know, but his dad played it. I want to say St. Paul.
No, Kurt, he played in North Dakota.
Maybe. Still hasn't broke a bunch of records.
Yeah, he did good. Yeah.
Like Roger Stevens,
maybe?
Okay. Yeah, maybe so. I definitely overheard the conversation.
It's Kurt Otto that he played in North Dakota.
Oh, okay.
I was a center, but he was a senior. And I was redshirted.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, good guy. Those are also, they're real good athletic family auto. His brother played hockey for the Calgary Flames for years. Yeah. We played in Bemidji State. Yeah, I think it's pretty good. Probably supposed to be a good quarterback. Because they went to the finals, right?
Yes. Football, yeah. I think they did. Hey, Lee, Campbell Park made the finals last year.
One short.
Yeah. I know they played in the new stadium.
But they're
like, yeah. They got second.
Basketball got second. And basketball got second. We're number two. We're number two.
That's really good.
Yeah. Ooh. That was close.
I haven't taken a header yet. It'll happen.
Oh, so that's weird.
Still does start coming.
Yeah.
5'7".
Did you get some time left?
That's a great position.
Yeah, he likes it.
Do they have a lot of fast plays from the tight end, or is that just
blocking? A lot of fast.
Okay, cool.
Yeah. I mean, they hope to. More than 12-7. He said they're going to put some more.
Is it a tough position to cover?
Yeah, it is, for sure.
Okay.
Junior.
Too bad for that. Too bad for that.
I think so. Too bad
for that.
What the heck?
Thank you.